A lot of you have been saying how these sacred geometry patterns look familiar to you, and that's because you see this pattern every day. So one place that you'll see this is in like a succulent plant, and a lot of plants form in this same pattern. It's called the Fibonacci sequence. This is a great example of how I look to nature for inspiration for my arts.